dick on a nigga, huh?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Fine. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Well, Simeon ain't about to die.
JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Keep up, homie.
Whatever, homie. Nice try. Hey, watch out! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Found this dirty motherfucker. I'ma tell you, boy Simeon, about this shit. Keep busting, huh?
Shoulders, homie.
How the fuck you get in front of me?
Your slow ass should be asking why didn't I get here soon.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repo? I'ma be... You one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, it's... There's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucking the bad country.
I'm schooling your ass. Ass boy.
Yeah.
That bucket don't look like the whip we picked up.
Existing damages, motherfucker.
Yeah, whatever, homie.
Suspect's flight is... get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you...
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
How about we fall through, homie?
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch flank a fat peas ocket?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass. Nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my woman.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later, so make yourself clear.